there's a sensitivity to the placement of things. That you go through a bit of a journey as you walk into them and you come out into a space that can make you feel quite special, I think. Sometimes it's a bit like wearing an item of clothing that makes you feel nice. You walk into a space, it's like a living room away from home. It's comfortable but elegant. And then there's the thrones, which I always think would be wonderful. But I also like the small touches, like the lanterns are always a nice addition. And I think lighting is really important. So it adds to the mood. So the lighting of how it changes from the day to the night, I think that's a really beautiful thing, from the fairy lights to the lanterns to the chandeliers. I love